In late August 2022, the U.S. Navy secured the delivery of a high-energy laser weapon called HELIOS from the defense giant Lockheed Martin. By acquiring this laser weapon, the U.S. has taken a giant leap forward in the ongoing race to develop cutting-edge directed energy weapons. But what exactly are these weapons? Will the acquisition of HELIOS change the trajectory of warfare? Let's find out in this week's episode of Explained. Directed energy weapons, or DEWs, are a type of electromagnetic or particle technology that use energy in lieu of a physical projectile to strike a target. Think Death Star from Star Wars, but on a smaller scale. As ranged weapons, DEWs utilize highly focused energy, including lasers, microwaves, particle, or even sound beams to damage a target. They have been under development for many decades now, but despite early enthusiasm, progress on DEWs has faced significant technical and operational challenges. However, in recent years, the technology has matured, and the increase in funding has reinvigorated a new race among leading militaries to acquire the next generation of weapons. Lasers and other directed energy weapons have been science fiction staples for over a century and a remote fact for a few decades. But since the first laser was introduced to the public in 1960, several countries, notably the US and Russia, have implemented large-scale programs for the development of laser weapons. In the last two decades, military use of directed energy technologies has quickly developed to a near-future capability, and their effect might well be revolutionary. Potential applications of this technology include weapons that can target personnel, vehicles, other military platforms, and most importantly, advanced missiles, including ballistic missiles, hypersonic cruise missiles, and hypersonic glide vehicles. In addition, DEWs can also be used to temporarily disable or damage enemy satellites and sensors, interfering with intelligence operations and military communications. Considering the lower logistical requirements and lower costs per shot, DEWs are also seen as cost-effective, versatile, and flexible. Directed energy weapons could have several advantages over conventional munitions. They are very precise in making correct attack on their targets, especially fast-moving objects. Having virtually unlimited magazines, multiple target area coverage and noise-free operation, DEWs could be installed on a wide variety of existing platforms, such as land vehicles, military ships, aircraft and even crewless vehicles. Several countries across the globe are currently developing directed energy weapons. China, France, Germany, the UK, Russia, India, and Pakistan already have dedicated programs to develop military-grade DEWs. Iran and Turkey, on the other hand, claim to have them in active service. According to some reports, the first use of directed energy weapon in combat between military forces occurred in Libya in 2019, when the Turkish armed forces used their ALCA directed energy weapon system to destroy an unmanned aerial vehicle. Developed by RocketSan, the ALCA DEW was first unveiled in 2019. Claimed to have a power of 50 kilowatts, ALCA operates both laser and electromagnetic systems that have the capability to disable a swarm of drones at a range of 4,000 meters, destroy a target at 500 or 1,000 meters distance. Leading the research and development concerning DEWs is the United States. The long-range acoustic device, or LRAD, is an acoustic hailing device based on radio frequency waves, developed by the US-based Genesis. This weapon is already in use as a method for crowd control, negotiations in siege situations at sea, or for mass notification during emergencies. When it comes to weaponized DEWs, HELIOS is a first of its kind. The 60-kilowatt class high-energy laser with an integrated optical dazzler and surveillance will be integrated into existing warships to provide directed energy capability for the U.S. Navy. According to Lockheed Martin, HELIOS is a multi-mission system capable of addressing anti-surface warfare and counterintelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance gaps, with the ability to dazzle and destroy unmanned aerial vehicles and fast inshore attack craft. Although information about this system is still scarce, HELIOS features deep magazine, low cost per kill, with a speed of light delivery and accurate response. The USS Preble will be the first destroyer to be equipped with HELIOS. Laser weapons offer unparalleled levels of precision and engagement speed for naval warfighters. The implications of using a DEW like HELIOS are still unclear. it could prove to be an impossible weapon to counter, rendering UAVs and fast attack craft severely incapable of operation when in the range of a weapon system like HELIOS. Do you think these futuristic weapons could alter the trajectory of warfare and other aspects of defense and security? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.